your sculpture series, and like the question was, when does a material get its soul, right? Like for an artwork, when does something go from being a material to being something that people connect to,
right?
So for this series, it's about like looking at like how these pieces connect and when do they start speaking to each other? Like when is there a song, right?
I do an art book every 2 years. It's a catalog of the work I've done over the past 2 years. This one was, for me, like the biggest thing I've done in my career, is the most personal.
Really?
And of course, the most developed, because this is where I'm at right now in my life and in my career and all that shit. So, yeah, man, this was a huge project for me. And then this is the next huge project for me. The theme was just existing. Because I feel like as a black artist, it's expected of us to talk about what's going on in the world surrounding our culture, like racism and like what's happening like systemically and all that stuff like that. And you know, there's a time and place for that. And I talk about that most of the time, but I wanted to create a collection that was void of all of that, because we exist beyond all of that. You know, like it's okay for us to just exist and not have any meaning or not be trying to shoot some message to everybody or whatever. Like, sometimes like, things could just be. So everything that is shown in this space right now has literally no meaning to it at all.
Exactly.
It just exists. That's what it is.
Thank you.
out.